Hello, I'm Simon Holt, and today I'm going to talk about Littelfuse's electric vehicle infrastructure solutions. As the demand for electric vehicles grows, so does the need for reliable and safe charging systems. There are AC and DC types of electric vehicle charging stations with four charging modes as defined in the reference standard IEC 61851-1. Mode 1 and 2 are typically used for basic home installations, and the rated values for current and voltage shall not exceed 32 amps and 250 volts. Mode 3 is applicable for wall boxes, commercial charging points, and all automatic charging systems in alternating current. Mode 4 is charging mode that provides direct current. These types of chargers convert high power AC into DC, enabling charging in less than 30 minutes. Let's start with AC chargers. AC charging stations require many different components to function correctly and safely. They need overcurrent protection and overvoltage protection at AC input and power supplies. Littelfuse offers a wide range of circuit protection devices, including fuses, varistors, GDT, TVS diodes, to name just a few. After power input, ESD protection devices such as TVS diode arrays add reliability to signal lines and user interfaces. AC contactors or relays are used as a safety cutoff to the grid to prevent abnormal current supply. AC chargers also require temperature sensors in the power supply and charging plug. They may be also required for station management security, and so need security sensors in the access panel. Littelfuse offers wide range of magnetic sensors used for position detection of access doors and panels for security. Lastly, the auxiliary power supply used in AC chargers to provide power to board level components may contain many Littelfuse components such as Schottky diodes and TVS diodes. A DC charging station is like AC charging but adds power conversion. Littelfuse offers a broad range of circuit protection solutions for both AC input protection and DC output protection. Additionally, at the power input stage of DC chargers, there is also a need for earth fault protection. Earth fault relays are used for equipment and personnel protection in the event of earth ground faults. In conclusion, Littelfuse is a global leader with reference solutions to meet safety requirements, system level compliance support, components for energy efficiency, high volume, high quality manufacturing. For more information on Littelfuse's EV charging solutions, please visit mouser.com.